guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we'll be drawing a butterfly scenery. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so first we'll take our pencil and we will draw grass in the center of the page, bending towards the left. It doesn't have to be super neat, this grass isn't neat. Okay, I have drawn the grass, now we will draw the butterfly. So now, we will be drawing two legs over here. Don't draw it too dark, I'm drawing it dark so that you can see. We'll separate the wings from here and our drawing is complete, but if you want to add design in here, I'm going to be showing you how to add it. So first we'll draw the same shape inside the wing. Now we'll be adding geometrical patterns inside it. We have drawn the design inside the butterfly and now our drawing part is over, so we'll be beginning the coloring. Okay, so we will be needing 4 oil pastels: black, light violet, yellow green and crimson. Okay, and we will be needing 3 color pencils: deep violet, light green and vermilion. So first we'll be starting with the background. So first we'll take our crimson and draw 4 lines, like and do the same with the other colors in the background. Okay, I have divided the page with these diagonals. here, 1, 2, 3, 4, we are going to fill each 4 columns with the color you have outlined it with. Lights. Okay guys, I have done the coloring with the oil pastels. I've even done the grass in black. Now we'll be moving on to the butterfly, which we'll be doing with color pencils. So now we will be taking a black color pencil and outlining the whole butterfly. Okay guys, I have outlined the butterfly. Now we'll be taking our dark purple color and we'll be filling in the body of the butterfly. And even a few of these geometrical figures. Only a few of them, some of them are going to be orange and green too. The ones I have been marking right now are the ones I am going to be coloring. You can color in randomly. I'm doing these colors to match the background. So now I'll be coloring that. Complete coloring this, and we are done with the picture. I have done the butterfly. I hope you liked today's video. If you did, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.